When we enter into solitude, to be with God alone, we quickly discover how dependent we are. Without the many distractions of our daily lives, we feel anxious and tense. When nobody speaks to us, calls on us, or needs our help, we start feeling like nobodies. Then we begin wondering whether we are useful, valuable, and significant. Our tendency is to leave this fearful solitude quickly and get busy again to reassure ourselves that we are somebodies. But that is a temptation, because what makes us somebodies is not other people's responses to us, but God's eternal love for us. To claim the truth of ourselves, we have to cling to our God in solitude as to the one who makes us who we are.